In the chapel of dreams, every dream will come true. In the chapel of dreams, there's a dream there for you. Through the dark of the night, though as strange as it seems, every heart finds delight in the chapel of dreams, chapel of dreams. Oh, until I found this chapel of renown, I've searched and searched for peace of mind. I'm glad at last my empty days are past. Now I wish the pain would stop. It is heaven to know just what happiness means. It is found at the door, in the chapel dream, chapel dream, chapel dream, chapel dream. Kind of their pluckers. I saw things again with it with an atrocious version of a really old song from about 1959, I think this was. A song called A Chapel of Dreams by a band called The Dubs. Okay, apologies for the singing. But anyway, just for reference, okay. So I'm in standard tuning, but I have a capo on fret 3. 3rd fret capo to put it into the same key as the original recording by the Dubs, okay, so you can play along with them. So it starts off with this little introduction. Right, so what's that? So I'm playing open 3rd string, 2nd on the 3rd, open 2nd, and then 1st on the 2nd. Right. And then we go back to the 2nd on the 3rd. Okay, so open 3rd, 2nd on the 3rd, open 2nd, 1st on the 2nd, 2nd on the 3rd. Then I'm playing an F major 7th. So it's an F chord, simple F chord, but with the bar lifted up so we can hear the top E string open. And then I'm going immediately afterwards, I'm making an F6 or a D minor, by making a standard F again and putting my pinky on the 3rd fret from the capo on the 2nd string. So you end up with, okay, so you play that F major 7th and then immediately afterward play the F6 and then strum a little bit, okay, so and then you go this, open, 3rd on the 4th string, the D string, open 4th, and back to the 3rd on the 4th, so, and then we go to the G chord, and then, so, okay, so now we've got this, okay, so this sort of single strum or couple of strums on the G. Then we play the next riff. So same, it starts the same as the previous riff. So it's open 3rd, 2nd on the 3rd, open 2nd, 1st on the 2nd, 3rd on the 2nd, and then a C chord. Then to an F, and then back to C. Okay, and then stops. And then the singing kicks in, okay? So, all the way from the beginning. Okay, then the singer comes in the chapel of, and then you go F, dreams, G. Now I'm playing a four-fingered F. You can play a simple F, bar chord F. I'm playing a four-fingered F, okay? So it's an F, simple F chord, but with the third finger up to the third fret from the capo on the fifth string, the A string, and pinky taken over on the third fret of the fourth string there. Five down to one, okay? But a simple F's fine, or a F bar chord if you want to do an F bar chord, okay? So, let's get into that. Let's do the intro very slowly again. Chapel of dreams, G. Rhythm come true. Then back to the C, okay. And then we've got a little bit of a chord run, okay. Right, what am I doing there? So after you come back to the C, so it goes every dream will come true. So you just hit the simple C chords, just strum it once, and then you do this run. So I'm playing that sort of shape. I'm playing the top E string on the third fret from the capo, then the fifth fret from the capo on the second, and then the fifth fret from the capo on the third. So it, right, so first string, second string, third string, and then take the third string down to the second fret. So, okay, then play the top E string on the third fret again, and then the fifth fret of the second. So third on the top E string, fifth on the second, and then that third on the fourth again. So, oh, sorry, fourth fret of the third, fourth fret of the third again. And then to an A minor. So you've got, okay, so once again, third on the fifth, no, I have to start again, sorry, third on the top E string, second on the fifth, third on the fifth, then play fourth on the third, first on the third fret, second on the fifth, third on the fourth, and then to an A minor. So it. Okay. So from the beginning again, right from the beginning. So. In the chapel. Dreams, every dream will come true. In the chapel, back to F again, dreams, up to G. There's a dream there for you. C, E minor, stop. Okay, so it's there's a dream there for you. So C, E minor, stop on the A minor. C, E minor, A minor, stop. Then it goes into the second verse, okay? And through the dark of F, the night, G. Though a stranger's it seems. That bit again, we go C, and then you play this little chord riff. Every heart finds F again to the G. In the chapel of, back to C, dreams, F, chapel of, back to C, dreams, C seventh. That's by adding the pinky to the third fret of the third string there. Okay, so the second verse again comes out of that end of the first verse where it goes, there's a dream there for you. Stop. Through second verse, through the dark of the F. Though a strings run down on C tonight. Every heart fights F to the G. In the chapel of St. James, F, chapel, C of dreams, C seventh. O was F. This is the middle section now. Until I found F minor. So what you do with that is you basically bar the first three strings on the first fret. Instead of, because F is the first two strings, F minor, you bar the first three strings, keeping these two fingers or that finger where it is, third fret on the fourth string. I'm using both the fifth string and the fourth string on the third fret. F minor, 5 down to 1, or if you're doing a simple one, F to F minor, just that, 4 down to 1. Okay, so that's a chapel of dreams, C7th, was F until I found F minor, this chapel of renown. Back to C, I've searched and searched for peace of C7. Fine. Back to F, I'm glad at last, F minor, my empty days have passed. D7th, now I wish the pains would stop. Stop on the G simple, single stroke on a G and stop. And then back to a normal verse again. It is heaven to know just what happiness means. It is found at the door. G and stop. In the chapel of C, dream, chapel of A minor, dream, chapel of F, dream, chapel G, dream, C major 7, that's the C chord without the first finger, stop on that chord, dreams. Okay, so the last verse, I'll tell you what, we'll just do the whole song. Let's do the whole song very slowly, okay? Hopefully you've got all the bits, okay? So, in the chapel of dreams, every dream will come true. In the chapel of dreams, there's a dream there for you. Through the dark of the night, though as strange as it seems, every heart finds delight. Chapel of dreams, oh, it wasn't until I found this chapel of renown. I've searched and searched for a peace of mind, and I'm glad that at last my empty days are past. Now I wish the pain would stop. It is heaven to know just what happiness means. It is found at the door in the chapel of dreams, chapel of dreams, chapel of dreams, chapel of dreams. Well, apologies for the singing once again. It's atrocious, but it's just for reference, because he sings it in like a falsetto, which is the typical sort of doo-wop type sort of singing. Okay, but there you have it, my attempt to try and do a single guitar version of Chapel of Dreams by the Dubs from 1959. Okay, hope you enjoyed that, something slightly different.